Hello everyone. Today we will introduce our power frequency hypothesis. It's made up of two components. One is testing transformer and one is automatic controller. The wire connection is ready well and already into our parameter setting interface. The parameters are setting well and then we can go to the test. Okay. And start. Okay. It's already into the test period. You see the high voltage value, high voltage current value already showed. And because we only set the waiting standard time only 10 seconds, and you know, we'll get the test result very soon. Yeah, test finished, and the test result. Then we can click print. Yeah, print the paper. See the test result. We can get the high voltage value, high voltage current value, and waiting standard time. Okay, for more information, please contact us. Thank you.